Hello, myself Aniraj, and today I am going to talk on a serious social issue, that is child labor. Child labor is an illegal practice as we all know that, and it has been running for several years all over the world and ruining the present and the future of the children. It has taken many different forms and has been an urgent priority to be eliminated from the society. Without any delay, child labor has been a deep-rooted social issue which in turn has given rise to other issues such as sale and trafficking of children, serfdom, forced labor at low cost, etc. Some other acts involved are children are hired for prostitution, pornography and production and trafficking of drugs, etc. All such activities are harming the children's health, development, safety and morals. All activities which put at risk the physical, mental and moral well-being of a child comes under the category of hazard as well. So we should try to stop child labor as soon as possible, and we should take serious steps against it and try to create awareness about child labor. Thank you.